Karpata is the northernmost dive site below Washington Schlachtbey National Park. The shallow bank is home to elkhorn and brain corals, sea fans, sea plumes, and other soft and hard corals. You can often find parrotfish, schools of tangs, and even Caribbean reef squid. Is sloped with long vertical ridges that descend to the bottom. There's almost always at least a mild current here, bringing plentiful food for wildlife and excellent visibility. Coral formations and panoramic views, this site is popular with photographers, and it's easy to see why. The coral reef is lush and vibrant. Divers can find several old coral-encrusted anchors from ships that moored here long ago. We didn't find any of them. Not long into our dive, we realized we had company. A young, opportunistic barjack tagged along our tour of the reef, occasionally darting out from under the safety of our shadows to catch an easy meal. Definitely one of my favorite dive sites in Bonaire. Whether you're diving or snorkeling, it's great visibility, lush plant and animal life, and spectacular views make this a stop you won't want to miss.